From the time I was a child, the angels told me there was something wrong with my stomach. Until the day came, they told me to go to the doctor. And he booked me in straight away for surgery when he saw what was wrong. He took out of my stomach all of the large intestine, and he took out so much of the small one, and that's when I died. I left my human body. I went straight to heaven. It's very hard to describe. No pain, nothing. But your soul is that spark of light of the Creator.